and a machining process. 22nd problem is, these are the given datas. Okay, these are the given given keywords in the question. They are given brass bracket and rough crown, that is rough grinding. These are the two keywords given in the question, rough grinding and brass bracket. Okay, so brass bracket is workpiece. Okay, they are given four options. Okay, they have asked us to find appropriate grinding wheel specification for this given problem. Okay, first we will take abrasion. They have given brass bracket. Workpiece is brass, so it is soft material, right? So we have to use Al2O3, that is aluminium oxide. So for abrasive we use letter A, but in the given option only the option A is correct, because only in option A they have used abrasive material aluminium oxide, that is A. Rest of the options are wrong. Okay, so for brass you have to use, brass is soft material. Okay, since it is soft material we have to use Al2O3. Al2O3 is A, that is capital A. Okay, from this we can easily find out answer is A. Okay, let's check with respect to grain size. They have given rough grinding. They have given rough grinding. For rough grinding, it should be medium or coarse. The value should be in medium or coarse. So in that case also option A is correct, right? So from these two criteria we can easily tell that option is A, right? Thank you.